Social Democratic Party of India is contesting Lok Sabha elections for the first time throughout 9 states, and one among them is also Kerala. And I am privileged to announce the list of the Lok Sabha candidates today. We'll be contesting in almost all the 20 seats of Kerala, and the candidates I will be declaring right now in front of you. From Kasargod, it will be N.U. Abdul Salam. Kannur, K.K. Abdul Jabbar. Vadakara, P. Abdul Hamid. Wayanad, Jalil Nilambra. Kozhikode, Mustafa Kumeri. Malappuram, Nasiruddin Elamaram. Kolani, V.K. Ikramul Haq. V.T. Ikramul Haq. Alathur, Krishnan Eranjikal. Palakkad, E.S. Khaja Hussain. Thrissur, Sufira K.B. Challapudi, Shafir Muhammad. Ernakulam, A.A. Sulfikar. Idukki, Muhammad Sharafuddin. Kottayam, Roya Arakkal. Alappuzha, Tulasidharan Pallikkal. Mavellikkara, Jyotish Pirambolikkal. Pattanamthitta Mansoor Thengana. Kollam, A.K. Salahuddin. Attingal, N.K. Manoj Kumar. And Trivandrum, Kunil Shahjahan. These are going to be our prospective candidates for these 20 constituencies. Hopefully, this is the first time we are contesting the Lok Sabha elections after formation of our party. Almost 4.5 years now, we are here to bring a totally new revolution in the political history of India. Our party, which has been formed to fight for the true democratic values and the constitutional rights of our country, and the we are actually going to be contesting this election to show that power doesn't belong to the special class of people or a group of family, but we are going to set an example of power to people, that people of all walks of life can contest the elections. And coming to the national scenario, we'll be contesting in almost 9 states. From south, apart from Kerala, it's going to be Karnataka, where we'll be contesting 5 seats. Tamil Nadu, also 5. Andhra Pradesh, 2. Then going towards the north, Madhya Pradesh, we'll be contesting in one place from Bhopal. Delhi, we'll be contesting one place. Uttar Pradesh, 2 constituencies. Bihar, 2. And West Bengal, 5. Altogether, we'll be contesting in 42. Constituencies of whole of India. Thank you.